So today we're heading out to do a couple of pickups, starting off with a 2 cubic meter skip bin on the back of the truck, strapped down, followed by an 8 cubic meter skip bin where we place the 2 cubic meter bin on top, pick them both up securely and strap them down. Now off to the tip site.